everyone. Today we learn from question 71 to 80, and we learn from the basic questions of RCC structure or reinforced cement concrete. So let's begin. The first question said that a reinforced concrete structure has to be constructed along a sea coast. The minimum grade of concrete to be used as per IS 456/2000. So the right answer is M30. When it becomes M20, when it said that the plain cement concrete, not reinforced, then the answer is M20. Next question. In the limit state design as per IS 456/2000, the shape of the stress block of concrete is combination of rectangular and parabolic. The stress block is like that. This is, and here is the reinforcement, and your neutral axis is there. And so diagram is like that. We draw the neutral axis there, reinforcement there, and neutral axis this. The shape of from here, this is parabolic, and from neutral axis it is rectangular. Modulus of elasticity for concrete improves by edge. How we denote modulus of elasticity? E equals to 5000 root over FCK. FCK means characteristics strength of concrete. It means modulus of elasticity in concrete is proportional to compressive strength of concrete. As more the compressive strength of concrete, the modulus of elasticity will be more. For a load test, the load applied on the structure is. Answer is dead load plus 1.25 into live load. Live load means imposed load. Now how much time we given that load, imposed load? It's 24 hours. After 24 hours we remove that imposed load and we check the percentage of recover. The structure must need to recover its 75% of its deflection. As per IS 456-2000, the tensile strength of concrete can be obtained from tensile strength. We say that modulus of rupture, modulus of rupture, modulus of rupture. We denote this from by FCR equals to FCR equals to 0.7 root over FCK. What is the maximum diameter of main reinforcement used in the slab of overall thickness 160 mm as per IS 456-2000? The clause number 26.5.2.2, it said that the diameter of reinforcing bar shall not exceed 1/8 of the total thickness of slab. So here the total thickness of slab, total thickness of slab 1/8, thickness we denote here 160, so it's 20 mm. The most economical design of a single reinforced beam is done by most economical. First we use working stress method, but here it said that most economical design. The answer is limit state method. Okay, limit state method, it consider actual stress strain curve of steel and concrete, actual stress strain curve of steel and also concrete, and it consider partial safety factor for both material and load, which make the design economical. In concrete design we use concrete and steel, so in limit state method, limit state method consider partial safety factor, factor of safety, limit state method consider both material also steel factor of safety. Next question, the maximum area of tension reinforcement in beam should not exceed, maximum area of tension reinforcement should not exceed, answer is 4%. you need to read the other provisions, like minimum is AS in beam. This is 0.85 BD divided by FY. And side face, remember, when the height of the concrete beam is more than 750, we used side face reinforcement. So this side face reinforcement we use 0.1% of wave area. Next question is, shrinkage crack in RCC. Shrinkage crack in RCC slab can appear due to shrinkage crack. When the concrete we cast and after setting, it's like a slab. After 24 hours or 48 hours setting, we see some shrinkage crack like this, and this can happen for improper curing. One question is here, how much time we need to curing of a concrete structure for proper curing? How much time? It's 7 to 10 days. Must 7 to 10 days. Last question is, according to IS 456, minimum and maximum percentage of longitudinal reinforcement in a column. Minimum and maximum reinforcement in column. So it's C, 0.8 and 6. Minimum is 0.8% of total column area 0.8%. It's a B and it's a D, so 0.8 of B into D, and max is 6%. But here we use only up to 4%. Here all the question answer is given, you can also check. Thank you. Like and subscribe must please. Okay, thank you. Keep learning.